your legs up a little bit.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight, fighting out of the blue corner this evening, he stands 6 feet tall, weighs in at 148.2 pounds, fighting out of Jonesburg, Missouri, Floyd Sheehan. His opponent tonight, fighting from across the ring out of the red corner this evening. He stands 5 feet, 9 inches tall. He weighs in at 149 pounds. Fighting out of St. Louis, Missouri, Patrick Keough.
Referee John Duver has the call for this contest. Let's see how it goes. Quick touch of the gloves. Nice push kick there coming out of Sheehan.
Yep. Keough rushing it a little bit too much. Rushed into that push kick. Now rushing to a body. A little short.
Oh, big kick to the body from Sheehan. Yeah. Sheehan is using that boxing skill. Quick slip there.
Yeah. It's a hard slip. You hope that doesn't damage the faculties of Keough moving forward.
The thing, though, that we're seeing out of Sheehan is that boxing.
I mean, we called it. You know, coming from boxing that many years, you're going to look to put your hands on somebody. And Keough, there goes smart. Keough turns a leg kick over to the body, looking to go high. That's what you got to do. You got to keep your range, look to eat his legs up with kicks, slow those hands down a little bit.
Now, the combinations that are coming out of Sheehan here are definitely dictating. It's hard, it seems, here for Keough to figure out where they're coming from.
Yeah, because he's stalking forward, he's plotting forward. He's using kicks to keep Keough honest, though. Keough has to acknowledge these kicks that he is throwing, but he's doing a traditional.
Oh!
He's going to call that an eight. He's going to give him a standing
definitely
eight on that. What I was saying is he's doing something boxers are taught from day one. Hold the center. Don't rush forward, but he's holding the center, making Keough work in towards him. Right there, see? Holding the center. I'm cutting him off. He's going to look to stalk forward again. And right there, finishes in the center. What Keough needs to do to make an adjustment next round, work the outside a little bit more, make him not hold necessarily so much that center comfortably, eat him up a little to the outside, in, out, redirect him to the ropes. Then if you're Sheehan, what you need to do is exactly what you've done. You won that round 10-8, you scored a nice big left, right there, put him down, got a standing eight. Like I said, most likely a 10-8 round with that knockdown.
That was a big knockdown there coming for Floyd Sheehan. The boxing of Sheehan has been definitely the talk of this round.
Absolutely. Let's see if Keough can make those aforementioned adjustments like we had talked about to really make this contest a little closer.
As we get ready here for round two, Jeremy Johnson along with my partner Ryan Sutton here at Shamrock Fighting Championships 284 live from Lumiere Place Casino, and let's get this going. Nice 1-3 combo coming out of Sheehan.
Yeah, Sheehan right back to what we thought, taking the center. Little inadvertent low blow off those kick flurries.
Patrick Keough will get 5 minutes if needed here to recover from that low blow. Back into the action.
Keough used a nice head high kick there. Great placement. Only problem, he was moving backwards when he threw it. Double jab, hook. Another hook, another straight hook.
Keough has got to make some sort of adjustment here. He is getting lit up by the boxing of Floyd Sheehan.
Yeah, Sheehan is all over him now, all over him. Got him in desperation, real bad desperation. Caused another standing eight. Duver's going to take a hard look in the eyes right now at Keough to make sure he's still all there, still ready to rock and roll. And here is.
Here we go. Oh, Sheehan is looking for a finish.
Yeah, he's looking
for
this
finish. He's throwing bombs here. He's still got just under 30 seconds to do work here in round two.
Smells blood.
Oh, nice kick.
Again, stalking forward. There you go. Keo answers back with a good straight right of his own. I'm sorry, straight left.
But Keo is on wobbly legs here.
Yeah, good straight left, but without legs, you're not going to have the pop to really threaten or hurt as much as you'd like.
Under 10 seconds. Again, more hands coming from Shahan here at the end of the round.
Yeah, great counter punching. And really not showing a lot of respect for the shots of Keo.
Not at all. He's absolutely walking through the punches. The kicks seem to do absolutely nothing to him. And the story here is almost that 1-3 combo, the jab to the hook, and it's landing at will.
Yeah, he's landing it at will, and he's using it to step forward, take that center, and we'll press him against the ropes like we're seeing here, pushing him against the ropes and bullying him a little bit.
Referee John Duver, no choice but to give a standing 8 count here. Very well deserved.
And kudos to Keo for stepping back out right here and saying I'm ready to go with 30 seconds left, because he was a little bit wobbly. Wasn't really ready to rock and roll, but threw some shots, finished out the round. He's got to dig real, real deep this third round, though.
Yeah, those two standing 8 counts are not good in the point structure here of kickboxing.
Oh, he's mathematically out of this if this goes the distance. But Floyd Shahan needs to just keep composed, keep what he's doing. Jab hook, jab cross, take the center.
We're seeing a little bit here now coming out of Keo, who knows he has to be down on the scorecard, so he has got to do something.
Yeah, he threw a nice high kick there. Doesn't really look like it registered too much to Shahan, but again, finding success when he's moving forward. When he's moving forward, he's landing what he wants. When he's moving backwards right here, this is where he's going to get himself in trouble.
1 minute remaining here in the third and final round. Oh, big shot there coming from Shahan. That nose is busted up also.
Yeah, circled right into that power hook. Circled right into it and paid for it. Third round, third knockdown.
Oh, again.
Big shot, that's
referee
it.
Referee John Duver calls it off. Floyd Shahan with the knockout. Fired
all. Ladies and gentlemen, the referee stops the contest. 51 seconds of round number 3. Your winner out of the blue corner, Floyd Shahan.
Floyd Shahan getting his first win here in the world of kickboxing.